Also happening at the airport, operations are back to normal following a bomb scare. The Jacksonville Aviation Authority says the FAA called the airport around midnight about a threat of a device on board. After landing, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office's bomb squad and canines checked out the 175 passengers and six crew members. That flight from Atlanta was held for about 3 hours.